Our next presenter was named the 2010 Michigan Filmmaker of the Year and is the co-founder of the Thriller Chiller Film Festival, Michigan's International Film Festival. He has also served on the board of directors for both the West Michigan Film and Video Alliance and the Grand Rapids Community Media Center. Presenting category of the best direction in a documentary or promotional piece, please welcome a good friend of mine, Anthony Griffin.
Very humbly, thank you all. Is that good, Tom? Is that about where you want me? The documentary director has all the duties of a narrative director, but few of the tools. In general, he doesn't have a full script or storyboard, he is not working with professional actors, and he is often without the luxury of repeated takes. A documentary director shapes everything about the film's content and presentation. That includes the interviews, the script, the filming, the music, and the laborious editing. Is that good, Tom? Is that focus on laborious? And the post-production work. There isn't a single moment of a well-made documentary that has not somehow been shaped by its director. The nominees for Best Director in a Documentary Promotional Piece are...
Rich Jackson, Stuck in Traffic, Modern-Day Slavery in Michigan.
That is a prostitute. She is being prostituted.
I believe that the demand for younger and younger girls is not so much the physical development, but it's the innocence, the naivety, and the vulnerability.
Ben Wilkie, Modern Ahabs.
It's the perfect spot to tap one last keg of KBS before tomorrow's big event.
And the Eclipse Award for Direction in Documentary, says it on the envelope, goes to Rich Jackson for Stuck in Traffic, Modern Day Slavery in Michigan.
Same speech all over again. Rich is going to be absolutely thrilled. I'm so happy for him. He worked so hard on this doc. He slaved on it for a long time. So thank you.